right, many of you with border collies know it's not always easy to get them to unwind when they're cranked up. So here's how I do it. Fate, get back, stay. This is our daily little once or twice a day exercise. Come on, guys. Come by, Red. Fate runs in the day. Brace. Fate runs on the opposite side. Look at her go. Come by, Red. This is the way to get a border collie to unwind. Wait. Come on, Red, come by. I do this in the morning, and I do this in the afternoon. And we herd sheep once or twice a day, and we take one or two walks. And we still don't really wear them out. Come by, Red. They love it. It definitely works something out. Come by, Red. It keeps them in great shape, too.
That'll do, Red.
Come by, Red. Red is whisper trained, and you whisper, he goes 40 miles an hour. All right, on about them, but I'm cool. That'll do, Red, that'll do. Come on.
Come on, guys, Fate.
Fate, Red, that'll do. Good work, thank you. It's a daily border collie workout for the afternoon.